the Sunshine Show, and today I am riding my magical unicorn, Jorge. His name is Jorge because today he is going to help me and give me magical powers to know every Spanish word that is tossed at me. Can you speak any other languages? Did you know that because I'm the smartest Cabbage Patch Girl in the world.
You're not a dolphin.
Can speak 17 different languages?
You're not a dolphin, Shane.
Okay, teacher, that is not for you to say. Your job is to quiz me on Spanish words.
Okay.
All right, what's my first word? Start easy and then we'll go up from there.
Uno.
One.
Dos.
Two.
Tres.
Tres. Dress.
Three
dresses.
No, just three. Cuatro.
Cuatro. Audi Q5 Cuatro, four-wheel drive. My grandmother has one.
No. And plus it's your mother, because we're sisters.
Oh, I think you're my teacher.
And your teacher.
Any other ones?
Cinco, like,
oh. Cinco de Mayo, I know that one. Yay, tacos.
What
yay.
Does Cinco de Mayo mean? What does Cinco de Mayo mean?
Cinco de Mayo means Happy 4th of July.
No, it means Happy May 5th.
Oh, Happy May 5th. Okay, what else you got?
Feliz Cinco de Mayo.
Oh, May 5th. Do you know that if May 5th falls on the first Saturday of the month?
Of May.
Of May? Do you know what happens?
What?
My unicorn Jorge will be in the Kentucky Derby.
Will it win?
I don't know. He's a unicorn. But he has magical powers and he wears sunglasses because he's super cool. What else you got for me?
Cone.
Ice cream cone.
Cone.
Ice cream cone.
Cone.
Ice cream cone. I give you the answer three times.
Cone.
I give up. What?
With.
With what?
Cone means with.
Oh, ice cream cone with sprinkles.
Sunshine.
That's my name. Don't wear it out.
Typical sunshine. Sunshine.
What else you got?
Did I just wear out your name?
What else you got?
Days.
What?
Days.
This? Day.
Days.
This. The ace. The ace of spades.
No, let me see.
So we get a problem here right now because we're filming. And I hear the rain outside my house. And when there's rain outside my house, that makes one of our dogs very nervous. Now, he's crazy because he used to be afraid of the thunder and the lightning. But now, just the rain makes him poop in the house sometimes.
No,
unicorn,
it was...
Do you get afraid? No? Okay. That's because you have glasses on. Alright, any more? Because I'm running out of time here. I got about 10 seconds left.
No.
Any other brain busters? Give me one more Spanish word.
Actually, yes. Let's see. Quiero. No. Let's see. I'm going to think of a really good one real quick. Let's see. I'm shuffling through my Spanish words real quick.
Shuffling through.
Casa!
Casa! That is dip for your nachos. Casa.
No.
What is it?
It's house.
Whose house?
Just any. It's just the casa means house.
All right. Buenos nachos. I'll see you next time.
It's buenos noches. Hey, I don't know where they are.
Get your own channel. Bye.